amniotic membrane is an incredibly versatile tissue originating from the fetal membranes. For the last several decades, amniotic membrane has been used in healthcare for its healing, anti-inflammatory properties. Amniotic membrane has multiple uses in the eye clinic, including the treatment of ulceration and injury of the eye, chemical and thermal burns, and conditions associated with severe dry eye, among others. When amniotic membrane tissue is placed onto the eye surface, essential growth factors create a nurturing environment for healing to occur. Anti-inflammatory factors assist the body's own healing process to reduce the formation of scar tissue, which promotes clear vision. Dehydrated amniotic membrane is composed of multiple layers. Prior versions of amniotic membrane used in ophthalmology underwent processing methods that left only one of three main layers, the amnion, or two layers, the amnion and chorion. Clearify processed AmbioDisk, the newest generation of amniotic membrane from Katena, retains the intermediate layer. Preserving multiple layers of the membrane allows for an increased concentration of growth factors, cytokines, and proteins naturally found in unprocessed amniotic tissue. The AmbioDisk procedure takes only a couple of minutes and is similar to inserting a contact lens. Your doctor will place the membrane on the surface of the eye, covering the area that requires treatment. They will then place a clear contact lens over the membrane. Your vision will be blurry while the membrane is in place. You will visit with your doctor to follow up and monitor the healing process, and they may prescribe medicated drops for you to use during this period. Katena partners with your eye doctor to create the tools they need to provide the best-in-class eye care.